You know, I feel glad, I feel blessed, and I feel so happy. I feel so happy to be this with the Divas. Ah! See? Okay. Mira con la cámara. Hola, ¿cómo está? I can't lose. I only win. Nobody can beat me at all. Say, like everybody know that everybody call me Pique. I'm gonna show you my claws. So here, this is the first one over here. First one, yeah. The other side, I got my favorite one, yeah. This one of my favorite right here. When I signed in Dominican, yeah, I started get a little swag. I started looking good, look clear. And one of my teammates over there, he just started calling me Pique. And after that, just everybody started calling me Pique. Hey, one of my favorite hats for sure, this, the Diva hat. For sure, but you know, like I just, like everybody call me, I have my own luggers. I got a lot of stuff for the key back in Dominica. My first year when I got a call up, I got a lot of stuff from AAA, and couple of guy just give me some stuff for the kid back in Dominica who got no money. So I start doing it every year. It's really special when you people where you live love you, you know? That's what I try to do every time. I know just trying to stay humble. Yeah. I got more than last year, so. Maybe they're gonna be so happy this shit too. I have a lot of more in the field. I never thought I was gonna be in the postseason last year, especially with play every day and the playoffs. That for me is really special. Yay! Yeah. Ganate, toma. You know, I know I worked with someone harder in Dominica before I come here to the spring training. Crazy, this is crazy. I hope to be in the playoffs. Not in the playoffs, World Series. I want World Series this year. Why?